Okay, everyone has a day or two that they don't want to go to the gym. It's hard, it's raining outside, you're tired, whatever. But if this happens every day, you need to look at yourself and figure out what it is that is really motivating you to work out and why you need to get to the gym. And even if it's a lame excuse like you want to look good because you're going to pass by your ex-boyfriend next week or whatever, it really needs to be for yourself. That's what's going to keep you going to the gym. But if you have these other external excuses, okay. The main thing is you need to get to the gym. And if you find yourself bored, you don't want to do the same old, vary up your routine. Maybe don't go to the gym every day. Go out and walk. Use hand weights or ankle weights. Or get a buddy to meet you at the gym at a certain time every day or even once a week or twice a week because, hey, you don't want to let someone down. You know that person's going to be standing there waiting for you. So that is definite motivator. Also, if you don't feel like just using the regular equipment, go to an exercise class, one of those group exercise classes. Take a different class every week, however your gym works. That way, the person next to you is going to wonder why you're not there that day. Whatever it takes to get you to the gym, look inside and figure out the reason you're going. And once you tell yourself why you're going and what the benefits are, you'll find a way to get there.